years old. Today I will tell you about my seasons calendar. There are four seasons in a year. They are spring, summer, fall, and winter. Each season are different. Now I will tell you about my two favorite seasons. The first season is summer. In summer, the weather is hot and sunny. The trees have a lot of leaves. The animals go outside. In summer, the day are long and the night are short. In summer, I go to the pool and eat ice cream too. I can make a small swim. In summer, my family and I go to the beach and make a sandcastle. We go to my uncle's house. In summer, my friend and I play in the park and we play in her house too. We ride a bicycle in her house. The second season is winter. In winter, the weather is cold. The trees have not any leaves. The animals sleep and eat the food they collect in fall. In winter, I drink hot chocolate and I can wait until 8 o'clock in Saturday or Sunday. In winter, my family and I give the food to the bird, and we bought a Christmas thing. In winter, my friend and I wear coat, scarf, glove, and hat. We go to school and take a present from Santa. That is the end.